Here's a Scott Equipment Company pro tip on Precise Automation's collaborative robot. One of the obvious benefits of using a collaborative robot or a cobot is that it allows a human to work in the same work cell as the robot itself without requiring any safety guarding. Would you do this with your traditional Scara robot?